See the joy of serving Jesus. know the word forgiven. For my sins and nails were driven through those hands on Calvary that day. So when I finally reached that city, and I hear the master bid me enter in, and he wiped my tears away. With all respect and dignity, I hope no one's offended. When I see Jesus, I believe I'll have to say, angel, step back, here I come. I just got to praise him for everything he's done. I wanna cry, holy, holy, holy. I wanna shout, glory, glory, glory. Angel, step back, here I come.
The very best of Southern gospel music right here on WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions, Facebook Live and YouTube. Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m., bringing you the best in gospel music. Alvin Presley Promotions is a listener-funded ministry. We would ask you to be in prayer about becoming a financial partner with Alan and Linda Presley to keep this wonderful music, the great music of Southern Gospel, coming out to you each night. If you would like to make a donation to this ministry, you can send your donation to Alan Presley, 611 Old Highway 68, Sweetwater, Tennessee, 37874. WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions on Facebook Live and YouTube, Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Come and join with us.
And folks, we're glad to be here tonight, and we're going to play some great gospel music. And tomorrow night, we got a guest that's going to be on a program. It's Gary O'Neill of the Wanda Mountain Boys from Alabama, Missouri out there. And we got posters out, and we ask for you to please help us get the word out that. And folks, we're going to have a good time. We're going to have some gospel music here tonight. And I'm going to say something right now and take this to bank, too. You can take it to bank and you can bank on it. I am no lab. I am no lab rat to be experimented on in. I got my Cobra shots, and I'm glad that I've got my shot, and my wife has got her shot, and I'm no lab guinea pig. If anyone's a guinea pig, you are, because, simply because, you need to get the shot. God's trying to make a way for us to get out of this virus and this stuff going on, but we got those out there that wants to fight and wants to criticize and do everything in the world. And folks, if you hadn't got your shot, you need to get your shot and get vaccinated against this a virus that's going around. We all come up and was going to school, and we had to get our shots and vaccinated before we went to school. There's no difference in this shot, and you need to get vaccinated and get your shots. And we got ours, and we done got her for a qualification in, and we opened the door. We open the door to anybody that wants to come here and be live on this program, they can. And we, in fact, we done got one booked, and we probably going to have some more booked. And we got one coming on May the 3rd, and that is Timothy Scott Dockery. He's going to be coming here singing. He's going to be put on the television program. And he's going to be put on Facebook, and all of it will be going over on YouTube. And we're glad to be here. We appreciate everyone. And let's get on and let's play some great gospel music tonight. And folks, hit the share button and let's let the world know that we stand for Jesus Christ and let the world go. And we need to be working together. We need to be pulling together, and we need to be serving God together, because we got the most powerful tool in the world. And we stronger than even the military in the United States, plus Russia and all the rest of them. We got the most powerful tool in the world if we proclaim it and use it together. We got Chronicles going to start the program out tonight, and they're going to be singing Just in Time. Let's take a listen. Hit that share button out there, folks.
Was swiftly fading. It was drifting with the tide. Then a hand from out of nowhere, it gently slipped in my line, and I thank God it found me just in time. It was just before the waves of summer had rocked my soul to sleep. Just before the angry billows had pulled me out to deep.
God only knows how long I drifted.
Then I saw the old lifeline, and I thank God he found me just in time. Cause friend, I sure had mine, but I thank God he found me just in time. It was just before the waves of slumber had rocked my soul to sleep. Just before the angry billows had pulled me out to deep.
Oh, it was told that he would come, and the race he would run, it would be on an old rugged cross.
Oh, that was sweet. like praising him, don't you?
Wonderful grace,
but can I pay you high?
For I know not the high.
Shouting out after ancient stories. You'll hear them more and more. I am on my way to glory, over on the golden shore.
We got Elton Wright and Reunion coming on now.
Each day I'll do a golden deed by helping those who are in need. My life on earth is but a span, and so
big ships don't sail this way anymore.
And you are listening to Alan Presley Promotions. And folks, we're going to have a guest on our program tomorrow night. Is Gary O'Neill of the Wanda Mountain Boys. He'll be our guest tomorrow night on the program, and you do not want to miss that. I asked Brother Gary O'Neill just a day or two ago, I said, are you any kin to Ed O'Neill of the Dixie Melody Boys? And he said, no, he didn't think there was any kin at all. But it is the O'Neill, Gary O'Neill of the Wanda Mountain Boys will be our guest tomorrow night. And we're going to give you a little sample of a couple of songs right here of the Wanda Mountain Boys. And they will be on tomorrow night. Let's take a listen to the Wanda Mountain Boys.
Still lead me as I stand victorious on the other side. friends. This is Gary O'Neill of the Wanda Mountain Boys, and you're listening to one of my favorite combinations, Southern Gospel Music and my friend Alan Presley right here on the WOTG Radio Network. If you've enjoyed our music and would like to have more information about the Wanda Mountain Boys, make sure to go to our website at www.wandamountainboys.com. There you can read all about our group, see what we're going to be performing, and if you like the music, you can pick up a copy of it there. Make sure to continue to support Alan Presley Promotions and this great gospel music. Let's keep it alive. Thank you for listening.
We got the Babs coming up now.
Life is like a mountain railroad with an engineer that's brave. We must make the run successful from the cradle to the grave. Watch the curves, the fields, the tunnels. Never falter, never fail. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eye upon the rail. Blessed Savior, Thou will guide us till we reach that blissful shore.
Doubts and fears, and how it feels.
Gospel music, folks, and it's always a great time when you discern God's word and God's songs. It's just a great time. Hey, we got coming up to sing is a group that we was with this past Sunday, and we had a blast, and we had a good time, and we got some of the songs that we made on video. That's on our page, a lot of them. And we got some of them over on the YouTube, too, so you can hear them on YouTube and all that stuff. It's the world's famous Chuck Wagon Gang. And, folks, I've got my Chuck Wagon Gang shirt on right here. And this is my Chuck Wagon Gang shirt. It says Chuck Wagon Gang on it. And to me, that's a great honor. Anytime that you work for God and you have a privilege of sharing a servant and a worker for God stuff, it's a blessing. It was an honor to be with the world's famous Chuck Wagon Gang that has sung for about 86 years. And Shay Smith owns a Chuck Wagon Gang right now. That is the granddaughter, Diana Gordon, that sung with them years ago. And we appreciate Shay. We appreciate Melissa. We appreciate every one of them, the Chuck Wagon Gang. And, folks, we're going to listen to the Chuck Wagon Gang right now. Sing this song. Let's take a listen.
My journey held my
listening to the very best of Southern gospel music right here on WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions, Facebook Live and YouTube. Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m., bringing you the best in gospel music. Alan Presley Promotions is a listener-funded ministry. We would ask you to be in prayer about becoming a financial partner with Alan and Linda Presley to keep this wonderful music, the great music of Southern Gospel, coming out to you each night. If you would like to make a donation to this ministry, you can send your donation to Alan Presley, 611 Old Highway 68, Sweetwater, Tennessee, 37874. WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions on Facebook Live and YouTube, Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Come and join with us.
And folks, we are having a great time on here tonight, and we got coming up to sing next is Timothy Scott Dockery, and he's going to be live on this program this coming Monday night. Man, tomorrow's Friday, and there's Saturday and Sunday, then Monday night, Timothy's going to be here live on the program, and he so far, he's our first live gospel singer back, you know, and we got him coming back here this coming Monday night. I think he's going to bring his mom with him too, and we look forward to that, and we're going to be hearing him sing a lot next Monday. So tell everybody about it. We'll be getting a poster out very soon. When you see these posters, help us share those posters. Some of you are doing that. And I'd like to say, appreciate it. I've seen where Gary O'Neill of one of the Mountain Boys, he shared the poster. And I've seen, I think Molly Dotson shared it. And there might be some more of you, but I can't remember all of them, or I don't see them one. But we're glad to be here. And we're going to listen to Timothy Scott Dockery sing right now. And he's going to be live this coming Monday night. Let us take a listen. Here we go.
Healing, and built too long to pray. Somebody in your seat.
up now. Hello, Brother Lee.
We're all on a journey, and we're called to walk by faith. There'll always be the mountains and valleys in our way. But right here from this moment, may our strength be renewed as we recall what God has done and how we've seen Him move. Is there anybody here who's found Him faithful? Anybody here who knows He's able? In the storm, hope for tomorrow. You've seen it time and time again. Just say amen. Sometimes through the darkness, it gets hard to see, but be bold and courageous and follow where He leads. Greater is the One who's in us than he who's in the world. So child of God, remember the battle is the Lord's. Is there anybody here who's found Him faithful? Anybody here who knows He's able? Say amen. Is there anybody here who's seen His power? Anybody here brought through the fire? Say amen. Anybody here found joy in the midst of sorrow? In the storm, hope for tomorrow. You've seen it time and time again. Just say amen. You stand and testify of the greatness of God in our lives. Is there anybody here who's found Him faithful? Anybody here who knows He's able? Say amen. Is there anybody here who's seen His power? Anybody here brought through the fire? Say amen. Anybody here found joy in the midst of sorrow? In the storm, hope for tomorrow. You've seen it time and time again. Just say amen. Just say
church to hear the songs of praise. How the people would sing, it would make the heavens ring
at that old
country church. Shall we gather at the river, the beautiful river? Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the throne of God.
Oh, I'll never forget at that old country church how the glory of the Lord came down. And the children would smile as they shouted down the aisle of that old country church. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. Then on Sunday I'd see all my friends so dear to me at that old country church. When it came time for prayer, everybody would be there at that old country church. Leaning, safe and secure from all alarms. Leaning on the everlasting arms. Now the years have gone by and so many have died at that old country church. But they're on the other shore and they'll sing forevermore as they did at that old country church.
I'm redeemed.
My love divine.
Glory.
Christ is mine.
All to him
I now resign.
We got the Blackwood Brothers Quartet coming on.
Your heart bleeds.
go way up in Canada and pull down, there'll be Bergeron.
His nails scarred hand.
we got Thomas Lilly coming on. I think he's out there. Hello, Brother Thomas.
Imagine what he has in store. Nothing here can hold.
second generation coming on. It's that sermon, folks. We need to reach this world for the Lord Jesus Christ.
Have you ever tried to measure just one sin? Seeking forgiveness when your heart knows within. Our God will not judge us on how big or how small. He looks for Calvary's blood to cover.
Precious crown will bid you right from the start. trusting in Jesus to sing. Our death is gone. Just open your heart, surrender to Jesus. You'll be singing a brand new song.
I'm so glad Jesus starts on the inside. When he changes an old sinner's heart, for just one drop of his precious blood will bring you right from the start. There's peace in knowing your sins are given their long and remembered no more. When Jesus lives on the inside, you're bound for that heavenly shore. When Jesus lives on the inside,
to the very best of Southern gospel music on WOTG Radio Network and Alan Presley Promotions. Hi, friends, this is Terry with the Southern Gospel Trio For Him. And we would like to thank our good friends, Alan and Linda Presley, for playing our music on their radio station. We also would like to take this opportunity to tell you that as restrictions are now beginning to be lifted, if you would be interested in having For Him to come to your church or special function, then you can contact us through our Facebook page at For Him Trio, and that's F-O-R-H-I-M. You can also go to our web page at www.forhimmusic.com, or you can call our office at area code 865-235-0008. Now, we want to continue to follow the guidelines and the restrictions that have been set forth, and we want everyone to be safe. But as these restrictions become lifted, then we want you to know that we will be very, very pleased to come and be with you in the service. You're listening to the very best of Southern gospel music, WOTG Radio Network, and Alan Presley Promotions, WOTG Television, and Alan Presley Promotions on YouTube. The very best of Southern gospel.
We got Exodus coming on now.
Let's go.
choir part. Sorry about that.
Eternity. is this one I see?
You're listening to the very best of Southern gospel music right here on WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions, Facebook Live and YouTube. Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m., bringing you the best in gospel music. Alan Presley Promotions is a listener-funded ministry. We would ask you to be in prayer about becoming a financial partner with Alan and Linda Presley to keep this wonderful music, the great music of Southern Gospel, coming out to you each night. If you would like to make a donation to this ministry, you can send your donation to Alan Presley, 611 Old Highway 68, Sweetwater, Tennessee, 37874. WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions on Facebook Live and YouTube, Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Come and join with us.
To be here, and we appreciate everybody tuning us in. And you can find our program over on YouTube. Everything we're doing, our program, we do two programs a night that goes over on YouTube. And you can find us on YouTube. All you got to do is go to YouTube and on the search bar, type in Alan Bruce Presley. It should get you there. If you see a red button saying subscribe to it, subscribe to our YouTube channel. I think the last time we looked, we had about 149 people that belongs to the YouTube channel. Boy, I'd like to see it reach up to about 200. And folks, that can happen. That's a small amount among the world. And we appreciate a lot of stuff that it's been going on over there. We get a lot of contacts on the YouTube channel. And we're going to turn it over to Lady Presley at this time.
Okay. I'm sorry for the mistakes I was doing there. I was trying to type in a message to Thomas for reminding me. And I messed up on the songs. But anyway, Alan, we don't have anybody scheduled for May the 8th, do we?
No.
Okay, that's Saturday week. We will be doing our Mother's Day program and playing all Mother's Day songs.
That's a good thing.
That's Saturday week. And Thomas is the one that reminded me about it. That's why I messed up. I started to type him a message back to him, and I messed up on the songs. Thanks, everyone, for joining tonight.
Who would like to have enough nerve to call in on this program that Saturday night when we play Mother's Day song and say something about mothers or sing a song about mothers? Who would like to volunteer to do that? If you would like to volunteer to do that, contact me. Would you please do that? And I don't know who we got coming up to sing, Linda. And don't forget, our announcement tomorrow night is the Wanda Mountain Boys. Gary O'Neill of the Wanda Mountain Boys will be our guest on our program. So let's get back to some great gospel music. And I don't even know who we got singing, but let's take a listen to this next one. Here we go.
In
if it works.
It's an unknown one.
Once like a bird in prison I dwelt, no freedom from my sorrow I felt. Then Jesus came and listened to me, and glory to God, he set me free. He set me free, yes, he set me free.
Thank you. Eternal, somewhere up there beyond the blue. are here to present to you many of the songs identified with the Blackwood Brothers Quartet in hopes it will bring back many fond memories. So sit back and enjoy the music our family has sung for over 60 years.
You can worry about money, helping someone in your life's way.
And folks, you have our program for this Thursday night. And if you hadn't hit the share button out there on Facebook, please hit it that others may hear it. And we appreciate what you're doing for help us stay on the air. And we'd like to say thank you. God bless you. Have a great night. And for good Lord's will and that creek don't rise, we'll see you again tomorrow night with Gary O'Neill of the Wanda Mountain Boys will be on our program. If you see our poster on Facebook, please share it. And we're going to be looking forward to seeing you tomorrow night. That's popcorn night. We usually have popcorn. We wear red that night. Red represents our deployed soldiers. We appreciate what our military does for our country. Good night. God bless you. And we'll see you tomorrow night, good Lord willing.
Good night.
Bye-bye.
Can't get in there.